Today is Thursday, September 25th, and you're watching The Nerd Project. That's my school's bell. As you can tell, I'm vlogging from outside today. This would be the amphitheater at my college. And you can't really see my face. I'm kind of... Oh, firstly, punishment. Punishment time for Elizabeth. Now, I told you I had something really good in store, but honestly, I have nothing. Like, well, I had a few ideas, but it's going to take me a later date to elaborate upon those. So I think I'll just continue with the suspense and let you worry about that for another day. Now, Icky, you said that I needed people in my video, and so I brought along my roommate, Julian. So, say hi, Julian.
Bonjour.
Yeah, he's Mexican. As you can see, the light is quickly fading, but that's cool. Elena, you're not weird, okay? We're all weird people. Now, from a different angle, we have a challenge. I have a challenge for everyone on the channel. And I want everyone to write a freestyle rap and perform it on their next video. Also, the rap must pertain to one of the 6 Star Wars films. Chewbacca growls completely optional. Okay, good, finally. This is a topic for everyone on the channel, and it's something I've been thinking about lately, but theme music. I really want to pick a song that we can use day to day. And I guess it all comes to you, John, since you're the leader. Now, just to let you know, my proposition for our theme song is none other than...
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me, my lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing. Somewhere beyond the sea, she's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'll go sailing.
Oh, and since everyone else had their fast motion traveling shot, I thought I'd include mine too.
Let's drop!
Cold, but girl, we're getting so